still lost.
Okay, now we're going what we call the pretty way. So we go out of here, and I think we turn left. Okay. Is that hay fever?
Yeah, that's hay fever. I know what my tablets were, they vanished off the face of the earth. Not to Singapore, it's you that left behind.
Go round, you have to do it the long way round, I think.
Okay.
Go round. Greg, I haven't got time for silly arguments. Right, I'm going to change it.
Thank you.
asking you, I'm forgetting one.
You're obviously not confident to drive.
No, I just want to drink a water. I'm thirsty. And
yeah, you're looking, I've got manic behaviour.
I'm drinking a bottle of water. Just driving me, that doesn't help me.
Well, I'll drive
you. No, I'll be fine, just...
Good. Let me tell you what's irritating me. You keep doing this all along the road. I can see this, but I can't feel it. Sit on one speed, 80 kilometres, and stick on it. Mm-hmm. That'd be fine, right? Let me have this drink and let's get underway.
Yes, just check one thing. So just take a minute and look
at that. Meanwhile, the engine's running. Go.
Yeah.
I don't think it is, but move on. Or if it is, I don't think it's safe enough for me.
Okay.
Yeah. Move on. Engine's running and my fuel is going.
I know it's running, but just be a second, Phil. Taking a view before I continue.
Now, there should be a sign for this Nagura caves coming up.
Yep.
Thank you.
suppose.